Wow, that's quality.
Glad you're here, Commander.
Thank you so much.
The Pox still need your help, especially with all the distrust being aimed at Silvari.
I'll do what I can, but I've got to find Destiny's Edge and Traherne. Mordrum took them all prisoner. They could be anywhere. I need to know where they were taken, or at least find someone who knows the lay of the land.
I've seen Mordrum force marching high-value prisoners west, deeper into the jungle. It's not much, but it's a start. As for knowledge of the terrain, if you head north, you'll also run into a village of local highland called Ipsum. They're fast and agile, and they know how to get around. With their help, your search will go a lot faster. But the first thing I do is check in at the large pact camp in the west. The people there should know more. Oh, and keep that glider handy. Navigating the jungle is dangerous. One wrong step around here can be fatal.
The first thing I do is check in at the large pact camp in the west. The people there should know more. Oh, keep that glider handy. Navigating the jungle is dangerous. One wrong step around here can be fatal.
How can I help you, Commander?
Marshal Traherne and Destiny's Edge were taken prisoner. I'm trying to track them down. Do you know anything?
I haven't seen them, except for Kaith. She wasn't on board the fleet when it launched, but she's definitely here.
Kaith's here? When did you see her? Where did she go?
She came through a few hours ago, heading west. She was trying to keep a... You of all people know how stealthy she can be. It was in the backpack.
Something important to me. When I catch up to her, I'm going to take it back. Thanks very much.
Good luck. Ask around before you leave. A lot of these soldiers have seen things I haven't. Things that could be useful. You of all people know how stealthy she can be. It was in the backpack.
Something important to me. When I catch up to her, I'm going to take it back. Thanks very much.
Ask around before you leave. A lot of these soldiers have seen things I haven't. Things that could be useful.
I heard you were here, Commander. Welcome to Hell. Since the crash, some Pact troops think my people
Commander,
are all enemy
we
agents.
Need some leadership here.
They mean me
when
harm.
Are we withdrawing?
It's not safe for me.
We're not. If we leave now, Mordremoth will have time
traversing
to
the
Order of Minions is too large
to impossible.
I'm heading deeper into the jungle to find Traherne and Destiny's Edge. I say stick close to other Silvari. If they're loyal, vouch for them. If they falter, stop them from doing any harm. I've got to keep moving. Good luck, soldier. I need you. For the spirits!
Commander, glad to have you with us.
I can't stay. I need to find where the Mordrum take their high-value prisoners.
All the prisoner trains I've seen go west, especially ones with officers and the like.
What do you know about the Itzel?
The tree frogs to the northeast? Not much. They're quick. They move through the canopy like they were born in it.
I think they're friendly, but with all the Mordrum activity around here,
I'm guessing they have to play it safe. Anyway, you'll need help if you're heading west. Ask the Itzel. They'll know the best way to get where you're going.
The tree frogs to the northeast? They're quick. They move through the canopy like they were...
I'll mark this among my conquests.
With all the Mordrum activity around here, I'm guessing they have to play it safe. Anyway, you'll need help if you're heading west. Ask the Itzel. They'll know the best way to get where you're going. Frogs to the northeast.
I'll mark this among my conquests. Better than moot loot.
Yeah.
extra damage.
So, boss, sorry, commander, did you learn anything from the other survivors?
I know this region,
so boss,
but there are potentially friendly Hylek nearby, and we could use their help.
For what? We can handle anything this jungle throws at us. We know where to look, let's start looking.
Not without better intel. We're in Mordremoth's territory, and I won't let us get ambushed like the fleet was. But
but there are potentially not...
friendly Hylan nearby. We could
okay, fine. Let's talk to these Hylan.
Commander, look! Over there!
We know where to look. Let's start looking.
Not without better intel.
Mordrum guard.
We're in Mordrum.
Let's show these new Hylak which side we're on. Move out!
These Hylak aren't like any I've seen. Beautiful colors, though.
Let's talk to these Hylak.
It won't be so nice to look at once those Mordrum guard get hold of them.
We won't let that happen. Hit them hard, people!
Mordrum guard. We're in Mordrum. Let's show these new Hylak which side we're on. Move out!
Glad you strangers showed up. I am Ibli, of the Itzel Hylak. Welcome, and thank you.
I'm glad we could help. We've also lost people to the Mordrum, and we'd like your assistance in getting them back.
Of course. We have a common enemy. We need to warn our village. But come with us and meet Arcana, the chieftain. We can't help you if we are not safe. But if you help us secure the village, I'm sure the Arcana will offer her support.
Excellent. Let me speak with my people, and then we'll be honored to meet your chieftain.
We have a common enemy. We need to warn our village. But come with us and meet Arcana. Chieftain, we can't help you if we are not safe. But if you help us secure the village, I'm sure the Kana will offer support.
Air and the others are in danger. I'm not going to waste time making introductions. I volunteer to scout ahead.
Bad idea. We can't risk getting separated. I also prefer to work alone, but we don't always get what we want.
I'll go with Airson. We'll pick up the trail while the rest of you make contact with these Itzel.
Agreed. Ritlock and Bram, see what you can see and don't go too far without us. The rest of you, with me.
Getting separated. I also prefer to work alone, but we don't always get what we want.
We're ready to help.
I'll go with
lead the way.
We'll pick up the trail while the rest of you make contact with these Itzel.
Agreed. Ritlock and Bram, see what you
these
can
new
see
Hylak
and
are hard to read, but they seem truthful. A little more time and I'll have a handle on them.
I bet my whiskers on that, Kaz. For the Itzel, I mean. I'm not so sure about the big guy.
The big guy is Tislak of the Nuhawk. Ibli and I are a team. Our allies. And I have excellent healing.
Hi, Tislak. Nice work with the hammer back there.
I'm not so sure about the big guy.
The big guy is Tislak of the Nuhawk.
Hi, Tislak. Nice work with the hammer back there.
Our scouts have returned. Inform the Kana right away.
The plant ghouls keep coming. Stronger each time.
We have to alert the village. But then we send someone back to tend to the fallen.
Mordrim are massing in huge numbers just outside the village.
Commander, as we go deeper into Mortremoth's territory, I trust you'll make it clear which side I'm on. I don't want that you see them or anyone else mistaken for a Mordrim guard or a packed turncoat. Be cruel irony for me to die wrongly accused.
Commander, as we go deeper into Mortremoth's territory, I'll vouch for you.
I trust you'll make it clear which side I'm on. I don't want to use it for anyone else about this.
It's getting worse, Mother. Kana, the Mordrum Guard are preparing for a major attack. at least we have some warning this time. Well done. Wait. Your party is too small. Where are the rest of your scouts?
Fallen. Taken. And if not for these new arrivals, we would be too.
The jungle provides. Thank you, strangers. Are you also here to help us protect our village?
Well done.
We are. The Mordrem are a threat to us, too. We're here to stop them. Your people and mine can help each other.
I say, we strike first, and hit the Mordrem as they muster. They won't expect us to attack them.
Too risky. Our people here need protection. We should focus on improving the village's defenses.
What say you, strangers? Omayale sent you to us. I would appreciate your counsel.
Come, strangers. We can cut down the Mordrem guard before they ever...
Too risky. Our people here need protection. We should focus on improving the village's defenses.
What say you, strangers? Omayale sent you to us. I would appreciate your counsel.
Come, strangers. We can cut down the Mordrem guard before they ever...
Too risky. Our people here need protection. We should focus on improving the village's defenses.
What say you, strangers? Omayale sent you to us. I would appreciate your counsel.
Come, strangers. We can cut down the Mordrem guard before they ever...
Too risky. Our people here need protection. We should focus on improving the village's defenses.
What say you, strangers? Omayale sent you to us. I would appreciate your counsel.
Come, strangers. We can cut down the Mordrem guard before they ever... The newcomers agree with me. We should attack.
Very well. Strangers, if this works, I promise that in turn our scouts will help you find your friends. Good luck.
With respect, Kana. If you'd seen our new friends fight, you'd know we don't need luck. The newcomers agree with me. We should attack.
Very well. Strangers, if this works, I promise that in turn our scouts will help you find your friends. Good luck.
These Mordrem guards, are they as much trouble elsewhere as they are here?
Yes. They're new, compared to the rest of Mordremoth's slaves. They're the least mindless and the most dangerous.
That is troubling. But the jungle provides, and until now we've been on our own. I'm glad you're here.
I don't know if your jungle brought us here, but we are definitely going to help with your Mordrem problem.
Thank you. Those plant people have done a lot of damage, and they mean to do more. We have to stop them here. Stand back.
Can't let the Mordrum Guard take back this territory. Someone needs to hold the ground we've cleared.
I understand. I'll send word to the Itzel scouts. They'll keep what we claim. Should teach the Mordrum. Oh, look there, near that strange blister. It's one of our fallen scouts.
They were dragged here, just like the Pact soldiers. But what's happening to them?
Mordrum take a body from the battlefield and turn it into many monsters. So we always burn our dead immediately.
Mordrumoth is using them for something. I say we keep our dead out of its clutches. Destroy those blisters now.
It's one of our fallen scouts.
Blister changes. They are important to Mordrumoth.
Heads up, people. More Mordrum inbound.
Thank you.
jungle provides. The village is safe from Mordrem Guard, for now. I just wish we knew more about those blister growths.
What is luck? Well done. Khanna Miatli sent us to support you, but it doesn't look like you need any help.
We do not. The Mordrem Guard didn't expect us to attack them, let alone beat them.
Khanna Miatli extends our gratitude to your new friends. She asks you to provide the guidance they seek.
I'm ready. Just as the jungle provided the strangers to us, she now provides us to them.
Thank you both. Two of my people went on ahead. We need to find them and press on as quickly as possible.
Just as the jungle provided the strangers to us, she now provides us to them.
Thank you both. Two of my people went on ahead. We need to find them and press on as quickly as possible.
see you again, my friend. On Kanamiakni's orders, I'm ready to help you find your companions who went ahead. flock that has been given.
Master, it's my destiny. Huh?
establish a defensive perimeter. Protect the vigil tacticians.
See you again, my friend. Your friends may be skilled fighters, but they left a trail even our newest scouts could follow. I've just sent a squad of new recruits into the jungle. They will have seen some sign of your friends.
Sounds good, but I'll need to find your scouts first.
Here, use this warbler to locate them. Find them, inform them that I sent you, and they'll steer you right.
Sounds good. Thanks for all your help.
Also, I admire your glider, but to really see the jungle, you should also learn to use the local mushrooms. They'll give you an extra boost when you jump on them. It's like having Nuhak legs without being a hyena. Inform them that I sent you, and they'll steer you right.
Sounds good. Thanks for all your help.
Also, I admire your glider. But to really see the jungle, you should also learn to use the local mushrooms. They'll give you an extra boost when you jump out. It's like having Nuhak legs without being a hyena. Inform them that I sent you. They'll skip right.
Sounds good. Thanks for
it. Also, I admire this. But to really see
the jungle,
you should also learn to use the local
mushrooms. It'll fetch a nice price. Nice price.
such a nice price.
Hello. When I heard the warbler, I was expecting someone else.
Tislak sent me. I tasked two of my people with tracking Mordrem prisoners, and now I need to catch up with them. I need to find the prisoners or my trackers. One's a young Norn and the other's a char with a flaming sword.
Sorry. Haven't seen anyone like that. But I did hear about two strangers cutting their way west toward Auric Basin. Mundi, another scout, is stationed in that area. He might have seen something. Your warbler should lead you to him.
I need to find the prisoners or my trackers. One's a young Norn and the other's a char with a flaming sword.
Sorry. Haven't seen anyone like that. But I did hear about two strangers cutting their way west toward Auric Basin. Another scout is stationed in that area. You might have seen something. Your warbler should lead you to.
I need to find the prisoners or my trackers. One's a young Norn, the other's a char with a flaming sword.
Sorry, haven't seen anyone like that. But I did hear about two strangers cutting their way west.
Help us collect scrap material from the cave. We need it to arm our camp. Help us collect scrap material from the cave. We need it to arm our camp.
Fight for the pact.
Thank you.
Help us collect scrap material from the cave. We need it to arm our camp.
Fresh sights.
Tislak gave it to me. He and Kuwata said you could help find my friends, Achar and Anor.
I saw them, blessed by Amayari and a big flaming sword. They headed toward the border of our hunting grounds. Ubek, one of my fellow scouts, is stationed near there. A word of warning. Ubek was scouting the hostile caustic Itzel village there. Be very careful when you approach her. I also strongly recommend you learn to use the local mushrooms. You need powerful jumps to get where you're going. They headed toward the border of our hunting grounds. Ubek, one of my fellow scouts, is stationed near there. A word of
thank you.
supplies will likely increase our chances of survival. Our rally point. Now what? I can't go on. Someone, please get these supplies to the rally point.
Thank you.
want to fight? Let's go!
Profile here, but you've clearly got a purpose. What do you need, stranger?
Tislak sent me. I'm looking for a char with a flaming sword and a Nord. If I get you out of here, will you help me?
Get me out? After all the trouble I went through to get in? I let myself get captured to learn all I can about the Kaztek Itzel's situation, and I've got a lot more to learn.
What do you need, stranger?
But I can help you.
Tislak sent me.
I did see your friends, hot on the heels of a Mordrem prisoner caravan, headed west.
Thanks, and good luck with your mission.
I let myself get captured to learn all I can about the Kaztek Itzel's situation, and I've got a lot more to learn. But I can help you. I did see your friends, hot on the heels of a Mordrem prisoner.
I need help with this one!
Thank you.
need energy.
you don't know it.
I can't go on.
Thank you.
faster!
Fetch a nice price.
better than moon.
Can you lend us a hand, Commander?
Bat out and secure the landing zone, and watch the skies!
Such might!
both.
Thank you. I thought we'd be able to survive.
Chief, got a problem.
Lower your weapons. It's me, Larenthir of the Wild, Vigil Warmaster. I led you a cursed shore.
Why are we delayed? They're bound to turn.
We don't mean you any harm.
That'd be a nice change, considering all of your kind started going nuts. Enemy in the air! What are you doing? Don't take off, you idiots!
It's me.
No!
Damn it! Find cover! We have a new predator in our midst! Don't assault them head on! We don't have the weapons to repel them!
I do! Cover my people! Maybe we can turn this disaster around.
Target in sight. Target down.
Target down.
Target in sight.
Such might.
Target in sight.
need to establish a defensive perimeter. Protect the vigil tacticians.
I told you two to stay close, not take unnecessary risks.
But we spotted a Mortrim prison caravan. We followed it, and it led us to this camp.
No risk, no reward. I made the call. Erson backed me up. We thought it was worth the risk. We were right.
Fair enough. Now, how heavily defended is this camp of yours?
I told you two to stay close.
Very. The Mortrim Guard are not mindless. They set up a strong defensive perimeter, and they know how to patrol it.
Brimstone is right. The Mortrim Guard are sharp, precise. They must know we're coming. We thought it was
worth the risk. That doesn't matter now. Right. There are prisoners here, and our friends might be among them.
How heavily defended is this camp of yours? Very.
Thanks for backing up, Ram Tribune. What's your assessment of the situation here?
This seems to be a large-scale prisoner containment camp. The Mortrim Guard goes out, collects living and dead bodies, and brings them here.
And this is where they grow all the Mortrim we've been fighting? Part prison camp, part minion factory.
Right. There's no easy access, but at least one member of Destiny's Edge is here. I can feel it.
Feelings? From a soldier like you?
Cut me some slack. I'm still getting used to this new magic and how to describe it. Come on, we think there's a back way in. Follow me.
The main encampment. Such might!
Enough to guard the cages and to rally at the mustering ground. I figure the Mortrim Guard muster here before rolling out in force to collect prisoners and corpses.
We overcame worse odds while you were off in the mists.
Hold up.
We can handle this.
I'm with Bram. You haven't really seen this team in action yet, Tribune. Trust me and follow my lead.
Close enough to guard the cages.
Clear this area. The next targeting party is heading out soon.
Mortrim Guard muster here.
Destroy them!
Subdue them!
Alive if you can, dead if you must.
Tendrils.
Too many. We can't afford to get bogged down here. We need something to clear the path.
Agreed. There's airship wreckage scattered across the plateau. Let's see if we can scavenge some incendiaries. Nothing useful here. Look at all those tendrils.
Too many. We can't afford to get bogged down here. We need something to clear the path.
There's airship wreckage scattered across the plateau. Let's see if we can scavenge some incendiaries. This is a dead end. Nothing useful here. This is a dead end. This packed weapons crate is still intact. And this ordnance here we can use.
Fire grenades. Outstanding. They burn hot enough to reduce just about anything to ash.
Such might! monsters. Everyone, keep your eyes open and move up to that clearing.
The Overseer stations himself nearby, between the corpse staging ground and the live prisoner cages.
Proceed with caution, then be ready for anything.
There's the opening.
Such might! Any damage we do, take them out so we can finish this.
Burn as hot as the tendrils did. Might! Give me energy.
Whoa. Whoa.
Mordremoth's reacting to us, growing stronger defenses. We need to hit them harder to clear a path.
Can do. Stand back. Enemy down. Not that it did us much good. Sorry, Commander, but this looks like a dead end.
Mordremoth's reacting.
Nice work, Tredir. You can see the camp below. How are we going to get down there?
You glide, Commander. I'll create portals along the cliff face for the rest of us.
Good thinking. I'll lead the way, and the rest of you can catch up as quick as you can. Nice work, Kaz.
Fight!
We've got things covered. If you want to get back in the action, find Larenthir and follow his lead. Move out. That was the last one. And still no sign of our people. With luck, are you still feeling that feeling?
Affirmative. It's even stronger here. They're close. Just beyond those fine walls.
What are we waiting for? Tribune, put your new magic to work and clear us a path. Please!
Move out. That was the last one. Still no sign of our people. With luck, are you still feeling that feeling?
A rescue party. Then Wolf did hear me. In here, they're starving us. No food or water for days.
That's because Mordremoth doesn't care if we're alive or dead when it plugs us into a blighting tree. Release us! Now!
Thowlin, why is Mordremoth locking up so many nightmare courtiers?
You know nothing of the court. We seek freedom. And Mordremoth's yoke is even more onerous than the pale trees.
Forget her. Just get me out. The Mordrem took Logan and Soja and Traherne deeper in the jungle, and I don't know why.
Hang on, Mother. We're about to bust you out of there.
Why is Mordremoth locking up so many nightmare courtiers?
You know nothing of the court. We seek freedom. And Mordremoth's yoke is even more onerous than the pale trees.
Just get me out. Soja and Traherne deeper in the jungle, and I don't know why.
Air, head to the overpass. We can cut it off there.
Keep moving.
I like my chances better. This way.
Mom! Spirits!
Bram, I'm sorry.
Me too, kid. At least she took Fowlin with her. And Fowlin died screaming like the coward she was.
I need time. There are rituals to perform.
Spirits!
Gone. Spirits. Sorry. I don't even know if he was with her during the crash. And her bow. If it's in that camp, I want it. My mom and I never... We didn't have... time. Just let me say goodbye to her. Rituals to perform. Alone. Gone. Spirits. I don't even know if just go. I'll catch up. I swear to you, I'm not going to die out here. And her bow. Not until I see Mordremoth fall. I want it. My mom and I never...
Take whatever time you need. Catch up as soon as you can.
Just go. I'll catch up. I swear to you, I'm not going to die out here. Not until I see Mordremoth fall.
Listen up. I need a volunteer to stay behind. Bram will get his...
Commander, not sure if this is important, but I just saw your comrades, the Norn and the Char, carrying a body.
I'm sorry to report. That was Eris Tegalkin. She fell in combat with one of the new Mordrem.
Oh, gods. My condolences. She was an inspiration to a lot of us. Commander, not sure if this is important, but I just saw your comrades, the Norn and the Char, carrying a body. I'll spread the word. Air will be remembered. I promise you.
Thank you. I'm pressing on to find Traherne and the rest of Destiny's Edge before Mordremoth claims them too.
I'll spread the word. Air will be remembered. I promise you.
Thank you. I'm pressing on to find Traherne and the rest of Destiny's Edge before Mordremoth claims them too.